And a win for the immigration minister today. The High Court has dismissed a case brought by an Iranian man fighting to be released from detention. It means the federal government won't have to release another 170 detainees refusing to cooperate with deportation efforts. But victory may be short-lived if the controversial deportation bill isn't passed in Parliament.
We need to be continually working to make sure that our migration system is serving our national interest.
We will do what we can to make sure that the government doesn't make an unholy mess of this legislation.